live the life of a sinner daily. I'm profiting a prophecy for the game that I spit for. Less pile in my whips too small, but the speakers help me really hit. The convoluted way that I spit will make you wanna repent. The game's too soft, so I poke it with my pitchfork. I keep my foes' heads on my lawn so that you piss poor. Rappers know I'm not to be fucked with anymore. Mass crew, we battling back for one more. Spot for a chance, it's a lock at a title. Everybody getting paid for their dues, but stay mindful. The time may span, but the pockets are lying. Though did you really contribute to a cause? What did you lie for? I heard you saying all these things in all your songs, and how you really think you're hard, and everybody sings along. Seems to agree with the sentiment that you can do no wrong. I'm here to tell you now you should repent before you're gone. I'm broken man, a shattered soul is who I'm spitting for. Let your poor mind seem to be always wanting something more. I'm searching for answers and I know it in my very core. Faith is all we got, so I'm throwing it at the preacher's door. I pray for change, but I know that it all pertains to the way that we act these days. And I must be going insane, cause it's never different. Every day it's on the news, people dying worldwide cause of the God that they choose, right? It's kinda shitty when your God determines value, when the color of your skin makes you think that success is doubtful. You're always told that somebody is out to get you, just because you're black or brown that the world is here to dish you. We all grow up fighting something that we can't see. It's not equality, it's greed and sour energy. Cleverly it's all been disguised as our own accessory, getting by on nothing but our own fake synergy. Yeah, I'm a sinner, but I preach to my fans about what is right or wrong. Morality's in your hands. You're making choices yesterday that could be fathering sin. It's not about how we begin, it's all about how we end. The people that I pray for are all the same. Yeah, the human race, thinking about our future days and what we face. We gotta better ourselves and stay on pace, cause we're running out of time to make this earth a brighter place. I ask forgiveness for the faults of my past. It brought me where I am now, so I don't have no regrets. I would change a few things if I was given the chance, but my trajectory in this life has always been set. I believe in destiny and why we're here, but my purpose in this life hasn't always been clear. Took a while for me to find that the enemy's fear. I just hit my knees praying that I make it through another year.